हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर प्रीवियस चैप्टर एंड द चैप्टर नेम इज़ संजय द ब्रेव बॉय। यस माय डियर, सो इन लास्ट क्लास आई टोल्ड यू बिकॉज हिज फ्रेंड डिड नॉट बिहेव प्रॉपरली एंड दैट इज़ व्हाई ही डिड नॉट वांट टू कम टू स्कूल। बट when his mother came to know everything, then she just motivated Sanjay to come again to school by saying the word that, Sanjay, I know you have so many good qualities, so don't be hopeless because I am very much sure. Sanjay's mother made him understand that one day will come that definitely everyone will appreciate Sanjay because Sanjay had so many good qualities according to his mother. So let's move ahead. Finally, he arrived at the school, and you know very well, as he entered the school, he just fell down. And his friends started laughing very loudly, and it's very natural that Sanjay will not feel good. But he just thought his mother's word, what his mother had spoken to him, and he kept his chin up and went to the class. Another moment, the next moment, he felt very much confident because of his mother's spoken words. So here, chin up. What is the meaning of chin up? Chin up means what? Confident, daring, fearless. Okay. Now, during the break, he tried to talk to Amit, who sat beside him. Sanjay still wanted to talk to his friends. And that is why he started conversation. How he started? He started asking some question. Your watch is very nice, Amit, he said. But Amit turned away towards Vipin. Amit pretended not to have heard him. Sanjay moved closer to Amit so that he could be heard easily. So when he asked a question about the watch, he just appreciated, Sanjay appreciated the watch of Amit, but Amit did not respond. He did not reply to Sanjay and he just turned towards Vipin. Vipin is his classmate and Amit is also classmate of Sanjay. And Amit pretended means what? Pose, assume. He pretended that he had heard nothing. And that is why he did not reply. But Sanjay realized that Amit is not replying, and he also thought that might be Amit couldn't understand what I spoke to him. And that is why Sanjay moved closer to Amit so that he could be heard easily. Now, see the conversation between the Sanjay and Amit and his other classmate. Sanjay, hey Amit, which is your favorite game? Do you like swimming? Because he had decided he will talk to his friend. Very lovingly he asked few questions about his favorite game and about swimming. Amit, without looking at him, yes, I like swimming. So what happens here? Amit did not want to talk to Sanjay. So without taking any interest, he just simply replied, yes, I like swimming, without looking at him. Sanjay, I also like swimming. So what he said? He said about his choice, about his hobbies. He said that I like swimming very much. Suddenly, everyone stopped talking and looked at him. Other classmate, when he heard that Sanjay is telling that he likes swimming, suddenly all his classmates stopped talking and started looking towards Sanjay. Arun, in disbelief, do you know how to swim? Actually, Arun wanted to make fun of Sanjay, and that is why he asked, do you know how to swim? All the students started laughing, and you know, because you know very well, he has only one leg because he has lost one of his legs in an accident, and it is impossible because when you swim, you need your both leg, but he had only one leg, and that is why he was made fun by all his friends, and all students started laughing loudly. You can understand the situation. Sanjay was very upset, and it's natural when anyone will make fun of you, then definitely you will not feel good. So he also did not feel good. He was very much upset. When he reached home, and finally anyhow, he just after completing his school, he just went to his home. He went to his home that day. At once his mother came to know that something went wrong, and very soon she realized that something had happened again with Sanjay. Now here, see the conversation between the mother and the Sanjay. Mother, what happened, son? Why are you so upset? She started asking question. So what did Sanjay reply here? Sanjay, I will not go to school. The students are not friendly with me. They don't even share anything with me. So he started telling to his mother, Mama, I will not go to school because they don't like, that means my classmate don't want to play with me. They don't want to share anything. They don't want to even talk to me. So I don't want to go to school because in school, if I don't have any friend, then it will be very much boring for me. So I don't want to go to school. There is no one whom I can share my all the feelings. So mommy, I will not go to school. Mother, I will not go to school. Now mother, don't get upset. Be friendly with them, and very soon things will change. Again she tried to motivate Sanjay, and what did she speak to Sanjay? She spoke to Sanjay that just wait and watch, because she was very much sure that one day will come when Sanjay will be appreciated by all his classmates, and the day will come definitely. Sanjay's mother was very much sure. Now let's move ahead, see what happens. The next morning, when Sanjay was going to school, he saw a girl drowning in the canal near the school. Now here, what is the meaning of drowning? Drowning means what? Go under water. That means inhale water. So he found that a girl was going inside the water near the school in the canal. And what is the canal? It is the waterway or the channel. He immediately offered his crutch to the girl, because you know very well Sanjay was very good boy. Only he had lost one of his legs, otherwise he was very good boy. So immediately he just offered his crutch to the girl. You know what is the meaning of crutch over here? It is the walking stick, that is the Baisakhi. You must have seen the walking stick or the crutch. So he just offered in order to save the life of that girl. She held it. The flow of the water was rapid. Rapid means what? Very much fast. So the flow of water was not very much slow. It was very fast. So it was not very easy to save the life of girl. But still Sanjay did not lose his heart, and he just tried his best to help the girl. And finally, anyhow, Sanjay caught the hand of the girl tightly, but after trying hard, he could pull her to the bank. And finally, he just got success in pulling her to the bank. Bank means what? Seashore or kinara. ठीक है. Sanjay was astonished when he saw the face of the girl he rescued. Now he was very much surprised when he saw the face of the girl. Why he was surprised? Because she was the sister of Amit, and you know very well about Amit. Amit was Sanjay's classmate. Now see here the difficult word, rescued. What is the meaning of rescued? That means save from danger. She was Amit's sister Rita, and what was the name of that drowning girl? Her name was Rita, and she was sister of Amit. By then, many people had gathered. Everyone was praising Sanjay. Praising means what? To appreciate. किसी की तारीफ करना. Because very bravely he saved the life of that girl. That is why everyone was appreciating there. The next day, when he reached the school, the students were standing in the queues and were clapping for him. So his old classmate, his schoolmate also came to know about this incident. And when he arrived to the school, Sanjay, next day, the students were standing in the queues and they started clapping. Why? Because they wanted to welcome the brave boy, Sanjay. And that is why they just started clapping. Just to give respect, to welcome Sanjay, the brave boy. Every student wanted to talk and shake hands with him. Meanwhile, Amit came to him and said, now, because he was the hero of his class. Why? Because he saved the life of one girl, and the girl name was Rita. And that is why everyone now wanted to talk to Sanjay, and they started taking interest in talking, and they also wanted to shake hand with Sanjay. After a few minutes, there was Amit standing near Sanjay, and he just said, I am sorry, please forgive me for my misbehavior. And finally, Amit also realized his mistake, because last time he made fun of Sanjay, and the same boy saved Amit's sister's life. And that is why he felt sorry, and he said sorry also. He requested Sanjay to forgive him for his misbehavior. Sanjay, it's okay, you are my friend, don't feel sorry. You know very well Sanjay was very good boy, so he did not mind anything, and he just forgave Amit for his misbehavior. In the morning assembly, the principal of the school called Sanjay on to the stage, and finally, the principal of the school also came to know about the bravery of the Sanjay, the brave boy, and he decided to award, to give some prize to the boy Sanjay. And that is why he was called onto the stage by the principal. Sanjay stepped forward confidently onto the stage to accept the bravery award of the year from the principal. So his principal nominated his name for the bravery award of the year by the principal. So now Sanjay is everyone's favorite. In this way, the good day finally came, and he was appreciated not only by his classmate, but he was appreciated by his principal also, and he was awarded also with very good award, that is the bravery award of the year. In this way, Sanjay became everyone's favorite. In this way, we have finished this chapter. You are requested to write down all the difficult words given in the glossary, as well as I will send you. You have to write everything, and after that you will start writing question and answer. So this was all about today's class. Thank you very much.